We're here with Phil Wilson from the Black AIDS Institute in Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. We're so pleased to have you at this meeting, and I know you're part of the organization that moved it to where it is now. The NATAF was the old one. This is the new one, the HRCF. Tell us about the piece of it that you bring to the conference and how important it is to get the activism going in the black community.
Well, you know, when you look at America today, the AIDS epidemic in America today is a black disease. You know, nobody wants to talk about that. Nobody wants to acknowledge that. But the numbers are what the numbers are. You know, no matter how you look at it through the lens of gender or sexual orientation or age or region of the country where you live or socioeconomic status or level of education, black people bear the brunt of the AIDS epidemic in this country. You know, we're 10 to 12% of the U.S. population, but yet we're nearly 50% of the new HIV cases in this country. We're nearly 50% of the estimated 1.2 million Americans living with HIV today, and we're nearly 50% of the annual AIDS deaths. So if we're going to talk about addressing AIDS from the lens of treatment or science or advocacy, there's no way to address HIV from any dimension in America today if you don't address the AIDS epidemic in black America.
And you must be happy with the demographics of this meeting.
I'm very happy. I think that, you know, clearly this meeting looks a lot more like the epidemic in America than many of meetings that have happened in the past.
What are the future endeavors that your organization is moving into?
Well, the Black AIDS Institute is looking, you know, today on creating a whole movement around AIDS in black communities. We have a number of media campaigns. We launched last year the first national social marketing campaign targeting black America, the Greater Than campaign, working across platform with print media and radio media and cable television and internet television. We estimate that we're reaching about 95% penetration in black America through our Greater Than campaign, which basically is the message that black people can be and are greater than HIV and AIDS, that we've met challenges that have confronted us in the past, and we'll meet this challenge. We're launching a new initiative to address treatment and science literacy in our communities by launching our Black Treatment Advocates Network, which will be a national network of African Americans, you know, addressing treatment issues. We continue to do our policy work, you know, around the country, and so that's kind of what we're doing.
Have you recruited anyone here at this meeting, or maybe you do and you don't know about it yet?
Well, we just did a session, and a number of people, in fact, some people who've already been involved in our initiatives and a number of people who signed up to get involved in our future initiatives.
Great. Well, it has been so nice talking with you again, and I really hope you have a good rest of the meeting.
Thank you very much.
Take care.